Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Santosh Craft Studio. So today we are going to see the unboxing of a 2-in-1 selfie stick cum tripod. So in this video I am going to share how to assemble this tripod and the 5 uses of this tripod. If you didn't subscribe to my channel, please subscribe and continue watching. This video is going to share a lot of information of this tripod, so don't skip the video and watch it till the end.
So now let's open the tripod. It comes with a cover like this. So let's just open it. So this is a tripod. It looks like this. And they will give a USB like this. So first, for fitting your phone, you have something like this. Now you get it like this. If you see here closely, you may have two ends like this. For fitting your phone may not go inside this. So I'm just showing you like this. It may not get inserted. So for that, you need to extend it like this and fit your phone like this. Fit your mobile. The use of this expansion is to hold your phone tightly and this may not fall down. This selfie stick can extend 5 levels. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. To take a selfie, you may get a remote right here. This is a remote. You need to connect this remote through Bluetooth to your phone. This remote's name is VIP. Now I connected this remote through Bluetooth. Just say I'm just taking a video like this. Now I'll show you how to use it as a tripod. Just open the 3 legs like this and push this. Now this is a perfect tripod. This is flashlight right here. So take your USB and fit it. This. And here. This is the red light you have.
So now we are going to see the 5 uses of the tripod. The first use is you can use this as a tripod and as well as a selfie stick. The second use is you can carry this in your pocket itself and it's handy. Third use is you can use it for mini live broadcast. The fourth use is you can use it for YouTube shorts. Last but not the least, the main use of this tripod is you can take videos by yourself without anyone's help. Now I'm taking video with this tripod. And the tripod's quality is very nice, so go for it. Hope you enjoyed the video. So please like, share and subscribe to my channel.